Adolf fucking Hitler. You were born to do this. Your target, General Winkler, should be in the front end of the Zeppelin.
Show them what you got, sis.
Thank you, Jess.
Can you believe this? We're shooting Nazis on a fucking... I wish Daddy could see us now. I love these cute little mini computers. Should be something interesting to read on it, too. I think we need a code to open these doors. Computer so we can decrypt this. Got the code right here, Soph. Got one of those cool mini computers. Probably has some valuable information on it. These Nazi assholes did not expect the Blazkowicz sisters.
Totally, dude.
Thank you.
How you holding up, Jess?
Fine, cream gravy. Night and night.
General Winkler's neue Rookie.
Jawohl, Kommandant. Schickt die Verstärkung.
Ich wechsle die Position!
are getting a crap load of story material here for a book, so...
I just hope I get the time to write it all down. Yeah?
You're doing great, Soph.
You got it. You scared, Jess.
Do I look scared to you?
It's okay, Jess. I get scared sometimes.
Well, I never get scared, and that's that. Ain't telling, Soph. Why don't you go hunting with him yourself sometime?
I only hunt Nazis.
Gesicht zu versperren! Ich lege mich in eurer Position! Wechsle Position! Verdammt, geh aus meiner Schusslinie!
Okay, Soph.
Hold up, Jess.
Fine as cream gravy.
Heads up, girls. Just got intel on the general. He's apparently trying out a new range of Nazi power suits, so be careful. All right?
Sure thing, Abby.
Action. Come on. Ihr hättet in eurem Nest bleiben sollen.